The Tushar Hiranandani film has been doing well in theatres. The Rajkummar Rao-starrer was released on 10th May. According to the report, the film earned 2.25 crore rupees on day 1 and 4.2 crore rupees on day 2. It minted 5.5 crore rupees net in India on its third day, as per early estimates. As per sacnilk.com, Srikanth earned over 11 crore rupees within 3 days. In the film, Rajkummar Rao's Srikanth Bolla.